हरियाणा की हर अपडेट के लिए बेल आइकन दबाएं और सब्सक्राइब करें एसटीवी हरियाणा न्यूज।
We have already eradicated polio, where we were home to 60% of the polio cases on the whole world. We have a very robust universal immunization program, where we give a dozen vaccines to almost 60 crore children every year. And we also have one of the biggest immunization campaign against measles and rubella. And today also we have the finest structure in place for which we have been working and planning for last 5 months continuously. And this structure where these vaccinations are being given, it is all over the country in all parts, whether it's a remote area, whether it's a hard to reach area, whether it is a tribal belt, whether it is a village, whether it is a suburban area, whether it's an urban setting, whether it's a slum in an urban setting. Even in the remotest part of the country, system has been put in place.
Hello check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Workers starting from the national level to the block level, they have been trained for this exercise. Not only trained, we have also ensured that we had a mock exercise done in stages, ultimately culminating in a national level mock exercise to ensure that even if there are the slightest glitches in the delivery mechanisms, we adopt a preemptive strategy to correct them. Detailed guidelines have been given to all the people in the country, and you know we have a very technologically superb and perfect network app. Earlier we had a electronic e-win platform, which was a electronic vaccine intelligence network. We have now converted it into a COVID platform, which depicts success against, win against COVID. And this is tracking everything. The vaccine, its availability at various places, its temperature at various places, its transportation from one place to another. And it is also tracking every bit of information related to the potential beneficiary. All those who are being given these vaccinations, they are already on the platform. And now they'll get continuous, they got a text message in the last 2 days also about the place where they will be vaccinated today. And this is happening all over the country. And now in the next 4 weeks, they will again get text messages, reminders about their next vaccination. They will also get electronically generated certificates of vaccination. And of course, all scientific protocols, all public health measures, and it is a moment to thank all the health-related officials, doctors of the whole country, including my colleague health ministers, and of course, the Prime Minister of the country, who has been leading from the front, who has always been guiding us and taking and eliciting all support from all the chief ministers of the country. So I think there is nothing more. We have been sharing every bit of information during the whole year with all of you, and this is a very, very satisfying moment for me, and I would like to once again express my gratitude to all of you on this occasion.
Do we ask questions?
If you want.
But we appreciate your efforts as well, and congratulations.
Pardon?
We appreciate your efforts as well, and congratulations. You say lakhs of workers are involved. What's the total, do you think?
What is the
total of workers involved right now with this effort?
No, no, you see, the workers had been very, very sincerely working. They had been working
continuously. How many?
You see, it is at different levels. I think at least in today's exercise, more than a million workers may be involved, but the exact number may be difficult to pinpoint because at every stage, you see, it's not only the four people who are present at that vaccination site who are like giving the vaccination. There, from that basic unit to the level at which the whole country is working, they're supported by, so it's a very difficult to pinpoint the exact number, but it will certainly run into millions.
Millions of things.
Definitely.
One other small number question. You, to get to 300 million by the middle of the year, you've got to vaccinate 1.5 million a day. We're starting at around 3,000 today. How's that ramp up going to work?
You see, the calculation about this was done according.
केंद्रीय मंत्री डॉक्टर हर्ष,
तो ये अब केंद्रीय स्वास्थ्य मंत्री डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन की तरफ से इस पर बयान दिया गया। और टीकाकरण का जब एक तरफ पूरे देश भर के अंदर अभियान शुरू हो चुका है और साथ ही साथ इस दौरान कहा गया कि टीकाकरण जब चल रहा है तो ऐसे में अफवाहें भी बहुत हद तक शुरू हो चुकी हैं, इन अफवाहों से आपको दूर रहना होगा। और साथ ही साथ न सिर्फ ये भारत के अंदर जब एक व्यापक स्तर पर यह अभियान शुरू हो रहा है टीकाकरण का, तो इस पर नजर पूरी दुनिया की है क्योंकि दुनिया भर के अंदर ये भारत के अंदर जो हो रहा टीकाकरण अभियान है इस पर सभी देशों की निगाहें हैं क्योंकि बहुत बड़ा ये अभियान है। और टीकाकरण पर स्वास्थ्य मंत्री की तरफ से हालांकि इस पर बयान भी दिया गया, उन्होंने कहा कि कई तरीके की अफवाहें इस वक्त अब उड़नी शुरू हो चुकी हैं और उन अफवाहों से आपको बचना होगा, उनसे आपको दूर रहना होगा। कोरोना वॉरियर्स के जज्बे को सभी सलाम करते हैं और जब पेंडेमिक का समय रहा उस वक्त फ्रंट लाइन पर आकर के उन्होंने पूरे देश की स्थिति को संभाले रखा, बनाए रखा। और इसीलिए अब देश की भी अब एक जिम्मेदारी है, कर्तव्य है कि वैक्सीनेशन का जब काम हो रहा है तो सबसे पहले उन्हीं फ्रंट लाइन वर्कर्स को सबसे पहले ये टीकाकरण उनका किया जा रहा है और उनके इसी जज्बे को सलाम भी किया जा रहा है। और आज जब टीकाकरण का अभियान शुरू हो चुका है तो प्रदेश के और देश के अलग अलग हिस्सों से जो तस्वीरें सामने आ रही हैं वो भी हम आप तक लगातार पहुंचा रहे हैं। और इससे पहले तक हरियाणा के अलग अलग इलाकों में, गुरुग्राम के अंदर और बाकी जगहों पर किस तरीके से वैक्सीनेशन का काम चल रहा है वो हम आपको लगातार तस्वीरों के जरिए पहुंचा रहे हैं।